is a very special week. This is Melophilia Moments with Mom.
Yep.
Because I have with me this week my darling son, Tyler. He just got his braces on. Pearly white.
Okay, thanks.
So the reason why I have Tyler with me this week for Melophilia Moments is to discuss his aspirations to be a trumpet player. Tyler, how long have you been taking lessons for trumpet?
Lessons? I think about 2 years. But I've been playing trumpet since fifth grade, which that's 4 or 5 years, I think.
That's right, yeah, because you're a freshman.
Yeah.
Right? Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Math. All the things. So yes, like most fifth graders, you were given the task of choosing an instrument and then kind of experimenting with that instrument over the course of fifth grade. But you really, really were drawn to the trumpet.
Well, first I wanted to play trombone, but it was too big for me. So I did trumpet instead because I could do it.
This is a fact. This is really true. You've sprouted since, but yes. The trombone was a little big for Tyler.
It's probably still a little bit big.
You'd be fine. But I'm so glad that you are so drawn to the trumpet.
Yeah, me too.
Now, I want to talk specifically about the pieces that inspire you the most. When you are preparing for competitions, which you are at this point, right? You competed in your first trumpet competition last year, and you're gearing up for another one this spring. What artists and songs inspire you in preparation for those contests?
Well, my grandma, she introduced me to Herb Alpert, and the Tijauna Brass, because she really likes them, and so she gave me a record and a DVD of that record.
Yes, indeed.
I listened to it, and it was just really cool to hear that professionalism, you know, and how maybe I could be to that point one day, you know.
What is it specifically about the sound of Herb Alpert and the Tijauna Brass that you felt lent that professionalism?
I mean, just he's been playing trumpet for a long time, Herb Alpert, and he's perfected his tone quality. Perfected, you know, no tone quality is perfect, but it's very good because he's practiced it for a long time, and it just sounds. The sound of his music is very appealing because you can really tell the style that they were going for on each one. You know, there's fun ones and kind of almost sadder ones, but it's all just really enjoyable to listen to the variety and the really just nice sound of all of the players, all of the brass players.
Absolutely. So you're specifically referencing the album, The Lonely Bull, is that correct?
Yeah.
Do you happen to have a copy of... That's to show everyone?
Maybe.
Oh, what is this?
Whoa.
This is an original Herb Alpert and the Tijauna Brass, The Lonely Bull record. It's gorgeous. It's really beautiful. True confession, though, this is the second one that we have because the first one broke. The song itself, as well as the album, the song first, came out in 1962. And was a hit, a bestseller.
Right.
It actually climbed to number 6 on the charts. Worldwide fame for this particular piece. And Herb Alpert actually wrote the starts of this piece in his garage. It was originally called Twinkle Star. And then he took a trip to Tijuana, Mexico, and attended a bullfight. And he was so inspired by the mariachi that he heard at this bullfight, typically called a jazz album, this is, but it's genreless, right? It's something that appeals to everyone. All right, thank you, Tyler, for joining me.
Thanks,
on
Mom.
This week's Melophilia Moments with Mom.
With Mom.
With Mom. And we'll see you next week.